The three-judge bench of the Supreme Court heard Justice Brij Gopal Harkishun Loya's death case.
And in its observation, the Supreme Court has restrained all the high courts from listening to the case. Here's our special report.
Four senior-most judges of the Supreme Court raising the banner of revolt over assigning of the Judge Loya death case. Now a three-judge bench of the apex court led by the Chief Justice of India began a formal hearing in the case that has split the judiciary. And in a big observation, the Supreme Court said that all documents show that Judge Loya's death was natural. It also cautioned petitioners against casting aspersions on BJP President Amit Shah. The petitioner's lawyer, Dushyant Dave, objected to the way the matter was handled by the Maharashtra government and demanded a probe. The top court on its part restrained all high courts from hearing any Loya death plea and transferred two cases to itself. The three-judge bench even went on to say that all documents must be heard in an objective manner since serious allegations have been made out.
My documents will come before the court, other petitioners' documents will come before the court, and let the court, honourable court, decide what happened and let the people of our country know the truth. Judges mysteriously died, there are different versions. The truth, whether it was a natural death, whether it was an unnatural death.
The cloud will have to be cleared. Ultimately, is it the natural death or there is somebody's hand in that, in his death, is a question to be probed. I think the judicature of the highest order in this country, namely Supreme Court, will have to clear these doubts.
But it was the big face-off between the petitioner's lawyer Dushyant Dave and Harish Salve that grabbed everyone's attention. The petitioner's lawyer Dave raised objections to Maharashtra government lawyer Harish Salve, citing his previous stint as Amit Shah's lawyer, prompting derisive remarks from Salve.
Interesting developments in the Supreme Court today, with the apex court saying that all the documents in the case of Judge Loya should be dealt with in an objective manner. Justice Chandrachur also pointing out that we all are the keepers of our own conscience, and if there is a foul play which is suspected in the death of a judge who was hearing an important matter, then all the counsels in this case, especially Mr. Dushyant Dave, Indra Jaisingh, who have intervened in the matter, must actually assist the court in fairness in the coming days. It would be worth watching if there is any document that can further point to the fact on the allegations of whether at all there was a foul play in the death of Judge Loya. With camera person Pratap, this is Anusha Soni for India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.